Some people got a higher calling. Help their fellow human beings. Abide by the law. Believe that rules are gonna make the world a better place. My old friend, ZDC Agent Brad Park, is one such man. Which is probably why he's on death's door right about now.
Please, I'm ZDC. Help me.
You're supposed to be saving people!
What? ZDC.
You want to take care of the problem by killing off the infected.
That's a lie. Give me a chance. I'll show you.
I'm probably gonna regret this. You're free to do what you want now.
Thank you.
Alright.
Gotta get going.
He said the ZDC was killing people. Someone is spreading lies about us. But why?
Agent Park. Brad, are you all right?
Doctor, I'm here.
Oh, I hadn't heard from you for a while. I just thought maybe something happened.
I know where the Zombrex is.
Oh, thank God. Please bring it to the hospital. We have patients who badly need it.
On my way, Cora. The ZDC will not let them down. You can hide in the hospital! There's gotta be another way in. Maybe through the building. Gotta get to that van. Cora's waiting for me.
Doctor, I found the van and I'm on my way.
Be careful. The military's been blocking off entrances to the freeway. It might be hard to get around.
Give it up!
Safe there. made it. What happened?
I started to turn. Ship must be broken. I needed Zombrex.
You too. I've seen that happen to some of the patients here. Look, if I could compare several of the chips, I might be able to figure it out. Can you find some and bring them back to me?
I'll do my best. Where do you think I can get them?
Some of my patients notice all the movement in these chips. You go and start looking. I'll radio if I find out any more information.
There's a ZDC weapon called a pacifier, and that's exactly what it does. It should knock them out so that I can get what I need.
A patient said there were some ZDC supplies being brought in on the metro track heading east above the freeway. Maybe that.
I'll go check it out. Get off my car! Gotta be some pacifiers on that metro track. I'm sure of it. Shit, they're in trouble!
Thank you.
You can hide in the hospital! I got it!
Damn it all!
You sure got the time? All right, I'm gone, pal.
Get inside and stay inside. Damn it! The supplies are on the upper track. Better be some pacifiers in these supplies. Find some of the mutants.
Look for densely populated areas. I'll need at least 20 to repair the property.
Ah! safe place.
Agent Park, have you been able to find any...
Thank you.
found all the chips you need.
Oh, that's wonderful. Bring them back to the hospital so I can take a look at them.
Oh, you got them! I'll take them inside and examine them. If you can get any more while you're out there, please do.
Yes! Whoa! What the hell was that?
It sounded like an explosion.
I better go check it out.
Attacking people! You've gotta help them! I found this out there. You can probably use it better than I can.
Get to the hospital. You'll be safe there.
Nobody!
Thanks.
Zombrex was in there. What are we going to do?
Don't worry, I'll find more. The ZDC had been trying to shut down a black market Zombrex operation in Ingleton. I'll go look there.
Thank you.
Get to cover! Hurry! Safe place.
Thank you so much. You kind of restored my faith in humanity.
cover! Hurry!
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Brad. Any more Zombrex you can find out there, pick them up. You can always use more. Here's what I found out. The timing devices on all those chips got turned off remotely. I don't know how, but I think I know someone who can help. His name is Nelson. He was here a few days ago, going on about how something was fishy with the chips. He said he'd be hiding out at the Sunset Dance Studio. He's a little interesting, so be careful.
Give it up!
Why would someone switch all the chips off?
It's a damn good way to start an outbreak. Hundreds of infected walking around. Turn off their scheduled dosage of Zombrex from the chip. Wait until their dosage time comes, and then...
But these are CDC chips. What else would you put them?
I don't know. But maybe this Nelson guy can help us figure out.
Thanks. Look, man, you tell me what the hell you want.
I need you to track down some signals.
Now why the hell would I do that? Cora. Well, it's just getting pretty boring in here.
Cora pod.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need some equipment I don't got, though. That crashed copter would have something, and definitely that electronic shop in Ingleton.
Target is fired! Fire! Yeah!
Wi-Fi.
me, dude!
This won't do!
Yeah! Oh, sweet! I got another mini jet engine, man! Dude, you put this together with the fire extinguisher? You're gonna go crazy!
Okay. Yeah, I bet that's why you want to go to the Triple X.
You know, you look like you maybe need a little more of that R&R.
Safe place.
Okay, I'm gonna get to work figuring out where that signal came from. It looks like there's some ZDC fire starters right over there. You want to control zombies? Now's your chance! It's gonna take me a few minutes. Why don't you make yourself useful, Mr. Agency Man? Burn all those unsightly bodies by the front door before they come a-knockin'.
Just get to work, all right?
Ah!
I got a lock on a signal. Military frequency, man. Coming from Sunset by that big mansion. Whoever's directing those spec ops, that's your guy. I got your evidence right up there, man.
Gotta find the source. That's the evidence I need. This was no accident. That big mansion in Sunset. Find who's responsible.
Right up to the government because they were afraid of something. It's a pretty big trade-off, if you ask me.
We used it to start an outbreak, scare the whole country into submission. We're going to find whatever's sending those drones.
Good luck, man. You know, you're not so bad.
Thanks. You too. Tracking me. I better keep an eye out. Orders. What the? This is signed by Marion Mallon. I thought she was in prison. This can't be good. I've got to find out what they were up to in South Almuda. What the hell kind of lab are they making at the train yard anyway?
is no cure here. What? Prison camp at the taxi company. Only thing this chip is good for now is so they can hunt me down like a dog. It's coming out. Now.
That's criminal! That's a hell of a way to keep the public in check. It's gotta be criminal, so we can seize power. But I need proof. Be more clues at the taxi company. Ops are still there. Now I can use that chip. I'm gonna plant it, then they can track me all they want. Just gotta be ready to take them out when they get here. Or maybe I can just sneak past. Here we go. They should be here any minute. Ha! Like a horse to water. Now let's get inside.
Hawkeye 1-9.
I need. Cora, I'm on my way. On my way.
Thank you.
You made it! The patients are loaded in. They're almost... We'll need to get them...
We'll pick up Nelson after that.
Let's go! Are using it as a safe house.
Hey, no free rides. How is it that I ended up here, in spite of the ZDC, instead of with them?
Now we need to get Nelson.
He's at Annie's XXX.
Ugh, figures.
Thank you. get to the diner up north.
You have the best pie.
Let's go.
Yes, got it working. Call your guys, man. Hurry, we gotta go.
Command? Command, this is CDC agent Brad Park. Do you read me? Do you read? Come in, Command. I am alive and inside the city.
Park? This is Command.
Holy shit, Command. We got spec ups
on our tail. Survivors. We are getting these people out of here. It's the last thing I do.
It won't be if I can help it. I'm gonna arrange for a transport. Can you get to the diner on the highway up north of Ingleton?
On my way.
Damn, it's good to hear your voice, Park. Get there safe. We're in the home stretch.
Hey, no free rides!
Dad, you're sticky! They really don't want us getting out of here.
We're not giving up. We're getting to that diner, damn it!
We're so close, we cannot give up now.
Come on, Brad! Don't let them get to you!
Sometimes it's easier to follow the rules. Respect the procedure. Trust the results.
Come on, move! Go, go, go!
I'm hurrying!
Come on, sugar buns!
But Agent Park realized that doing the right thing means asking questions. Even if the answers mean turning your back on everything you believed in. Yeah, I watched it all in my little room. I could have taken the tapes with me, but maybe some stories are better left untold.